குட்டீஸ் ஹவ் ஆர் யூ திஸ் இஸ் ரூபி தெரசா பாப்பு கண்ணா லிசன் ஹியர் எஸ்டர்டே வி ஹவ் சீன் குவிக் சப்ட்ராக்ஷன் தட் இஸ் காம்ப்ளிமெண்ட் ஆஃப் 10 ஐ டோல்ட் யூ எஸ்டர்டே இட் செல்ஃப் லெட் அஸ் லேர்ன் சப்ட்ராக்ஷன் யூசிங் அடிஷன் சோ ஜஸ்ட் ஐ ஹவ் taken the same problems what I have used for quick subtraction. Since you are all small children, you are watching this, just I wanted to do the same thing. Just you compare it, both regrouping, quick subtraction, then subtraction using addition. Is it okay? For the subtraction using addition, not only the complement about 10, 9 also you should know. Just let us recall that 1 plus 9 equals 10, 2 plus 8 equals 10, 3 plus 7 equals 10, 4 plus 6 equals 10, 5 plus 5 equals 10, 0 plus 10 equals 10. The same way, so suppose the tens complement of 7 is 3. Do you follow? The 10 complement of the 7 is 3. In the same way, for 9 also you should know. 0 plus 9 gives 9. 1 plus 8 gives 9. 2 plus 7 equals 9. 3 plus 6 equals 9. 4 plus 5 equals 9. 5 plus 4 equals 9. That is not necessary to write it again. Because I told you 1 plus 8, 8 plus 1, both are equal. 2 plus 7, 7 plus 2. 3 plus 6, 6 plus 3. 4 plus 5, 5 plus 4. Both are equal only. When you are changing the place, there won't be any change in the value. Do you follow? So, the 9 complement of the 7 is what? 2. When you are referring 10, the complement of 7 is 3. When you are referring 9, the complement of 7 is 2. Both you should know in this method. Do you follow? So, the same problem, just let us try. What we have used it for? Quick subtraction. Is it okay? -26. But what I told you, just if you want to recall quick subtraction, just you can recall it. Otherwise, let us go for subtraction using addition. It is better to recall, I think, isn't it? Actually, how will you, you will do 6 minus 2, 4. Then which side you are going to take? 10. So, what is the complement of 4 based on 10? 6. Then adding 1 here. Adding 1 here. That is 3. 4 minus 3 is 1. So, 16. So, subtraction using addition. Just you write this first number as it is. 42. Actually, what it is given here? 6. For the unit place alone, what you have to write is 10 complement. What is it? 10. 10 complement. So, 6 means, what is the complement of 6? 4. Other than this unit place, for the remaining places, you have to go for 9. You have to go for 9. Then, what is the complement of 2 here? What is the complement of 2? 7. What is the complement of 2? 7. So, now you add it. Instead of subtraction, you have to add it. So, 2 plus 4 is 6. While you are adding, how you have to add? That also, based on 10, you add it. 4 plus 6, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Otherwise, 7 plus 3, 10, 10 plus 1, 11. The last one, it should be striked out. So, what is the answer? 16 is the answer. Is it okay? Next problem shall we see? 83 minus 35. 83, you write as it is. For this unit place, complement of 10. So, what is the complement of 5 here? 5. Remaining digits, where you have to see in 9. What is the complement of 3? 6. Now, what you should do? Add. So, 3 plus 5 is 8. 8 plus 6. But how you will add? 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 4, 14. So, you strike out this one. What is the answer? 48 is the answer. Just you can refer it. Suppose if you don't like this method, you can choose your own method. If you are well versed in borrowing subtraction, you can do it. That is regrouping, with regrouping. Otherwise, quick subtraction. Otherwise, this using addition method. Then one more method also I taught in separate video. So, whichever method you are well versed, you are preferring, you do with that. Understand? Just for the reference or competitive exam purpose, those who want to use, you can use it. Small children, you prefer it. Just depending on only one method. Instead of depending on only one, you choose little more. You add it. Some more methods if you know, just for your verification, you can do it and you can verify the answer. Next one, 76, 39. So, what is it? 76. For this 10 complement, that is 9 is 1. Complement of 9 is 1 to make it 10. Here, complement of 3 is 6 to make it 9. So, add it. 7, 7 plus 3, 10, 10 plus 3, 13. Strike out this one, 37. Next one, 82 minus 47. 82 minus 47. Using addition, isn't it? So, here what? Complement of 7 to make it 10. Complement of 4 to make it 9. So, 5. So, add it, 5. Here, 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 3, 13. You strike out this 3. Do you follow? Same way for 63 minus 48. So, 63 here 8. To make it 10, you have to write the complement 2. Here 4. To make it 9, you have to write the complement 5. So, 5. 3 plus 2, 5. 6 plus 5, 11. So, strike it out. 15 is the answer. Do you follow or not? So, somebody asked me doubt. 99 minus 10. So, 99. Actually, 99 minus 10, it is very easy. 89. But in this way, if you want to do, what is the complement of 0? 10. So, 0. 1 is there. This 0, you have to make it into 10. So, 0's complement is 10. So, only one digit you have to write. So, 0. 1 is here. Then, here you have to make it into 9. So, what is the complement of 1? 8. But already what is there? 1 is there. So, what you have to write? 9. So, 9 plus 0 is 9. 9 plus 9 is 18. So, strike out this one, then 89. But adding 10 is, it is very, very easy. Subtracting 10 is, it is very, very easy. No need to go for this method. Since we are teaching this method, it is not compulsory to go for every number. Wherever we are finding it difficult or when we want to verify the answer, we can choose the alternative. Is it okay? Next one. 93 minus 59. What is it? 93 minus 59? 93. To make it 10, what is the complement of 9? 1. To make it 9, what is the complement of 5? 4. So, 4. 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 plus 3 is 13. So, 1 you strike it out. 34 is the answer. Do you follow? Do you follow or not? Every one of you. So, just you recall it and you do it.